That should be frustrating, man.
Okay. Hey!
We're back. We're live. Goodbye.
What's up? We don't know what we're doing here still, so we're still figuring out our live. Pull up YouTube Live, Lil Debbie TV, Sunday Smoke Session. What's everybody smoking on? What y'all doing?
We're still figuring this shit out. So I'm sorry for the technical difficulties. We will have that handled by next time. It's my fault because I literally have no fucking clue what I'm doing. So there's
and
that.
And I'm no help, so.
So we are just figuring it all out one step at a time. So here we are. We late, but we are here. Hey everybody, you need to turn super chat on. Don't know what that is, but let's see. Don't know what that is. I'll figure that out next time too. We love you too. So I'm gonna wait till a little more people come in here. And all that shit. We have a glass of champagne. Cheers. Another cheers. Super chat lets you donate. Okay.
I'm like, I'm just going to spark this while we have everything.
Okay, I'm not smoking that.
No, you're not.
Is that it? Sativa?
No. Okay. No, this one's not. This one's...
She's always trying to trick me into smoking goddamn sativas.
I just smoke sativa during the day, Kay.
I don't know how to turn on Super Chat from here right now, but...
What even is Super Chat?
They can, like, donate money.
Cute.
So we would appreciate all the money.
Tip us.
I am going to be in Portland soon, but not performing, just enjoying Portland.
Nature,
yeah. cheers. Okay, so we're getting up there in the numbers. I don't know if some of you guys are new to this, but this is Sunday Smoke Session. I'm Lil Debbie. This is my friend and roommate, Katie. I call her Katie Got Bands. And what we do is during the week, we look up dispensaries on Weed Maps and we choose one and we pull up and we experience it and we pick out a weed and we buy a weed or whatever we're interested in buying. So
we're going to tell you all about it.
We're
going
to tell you all about it because as you know, we are ruthless on here. We don't give a fuck. We are going to let y'all know what we think of the dispensaries.
Yep.
So I put on makeup this time so I look a little better than usual and my hair is done, which, you know, is a nice, you know, change.
So, we do it for you.
Oh, not in Cali, but still love the reviews. And also, let me remind you, if there's places you guys want us to try, you can DM me at DebbieCakes420 on my Instagram, or you can hit her up. I have tagged her all over my Insta story. You can let her know if there's a dispensary or a type of weed that you want us to pick up or look for. So, let's do this. Let's get it going. This is the bag.
Ooh. We're about to break the weed jar.
This is the bag. I don't know if you remember last time, but something I really liked about the last dispensary, the only thing I really liked about the last dispensary was their packaging.
Yep.
They had good packaging.
It was very cute. They did really well with that. Everything matched. That was a favorite of mine.
Mm-hmm.
They like sticker on the bag down to their fucking sticker that closed the bag.
All that shit. So... we have a receipt. I brought receipts. So, there's two receipts, oddly. I don't buy a lot when I go to these dispensaries.
We're just testing shit out.
Because you never know. I might buy a weed I hate and then I'm stuck with a lot of a weed that I hate. Yeah. So, I'm only buying little eighths, all that shit. So, the dispensary we decided to go to is called The Pottery. And it is over on Venice.
Yeah, Venice and La Brea.
And La Brea. And it is called The Pottery. And it's probably one of the more bougier dispensaries we've been to.
Definitely bougie.
Very
bougie.
The whole
setup when you walk in is like
very, very bougie.
Mm-hmm.
Very clean. I like it because it's all white. Very clean. Yep. Big open space. They usually sell a lot of Jonathan Adler.
Little accessories.
Accessories and so stuff cute. Like that. They sell sage, Palo Santo, like a whole bunch of shit. But unfortunately, none of that is really out right now because of the pandemic. And if you are in LA, if you're not in LA, but we are on lockdown for another 3 months because none of us know how to act. So we are stuck.
Cute. This girl's man works at the pottery.
Cute. I will say this. I'm tired of going in dispensaries and nobody wearing gloves.
One thing, yeah, everybody had masks on.
Nobody had gloves on.
As I cough. But, yeah, no one had gloves on.
So.
It's like, we're passing our fucking cards back and forth. You're showing us stuff.
I do read the comments, FYI, but it's hard to talk and read.
Yeah,
I can't do
I'm both. Reading comments for her. If they're that important, I'll tell her.
So, I spent $118.
But we got two things.
I got two things.
Yes, we got weed and we got another cute thing we'll show you.
And if you're new here, we didn't look up this dispensary on Weed Maps. We usually do that. But this time around, we've been to the pottery. Yeah. I talked about the pottery last smoke session, which you can rewatch all the smoke sessions. And I kind of wanted to talk about it because it's one we do go to a lot.
It's very cute. I do love their stuff because they have a lot of options.
Yeah, they have a lot of options. Which I appreciate. It's very clean. They're honest. I like all their products. They carry like a pretty good amount of products. I say they have at least 10 different weed brands.
Probably more. And they have it separated in like the
sections.
Yeah, sections of like, what am I trying to say? Like percentages of like how.
How
much they are.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't know if that's really the right word, but like money-wise. So it's like low-end outdoor to like the highest-end indoor.
Yeah, exactly. So I got two things. I've been wanting to try a CBD pen, so I got one. I got the Dose, which I got the Calm, the Dose It Calm. I don't know if you can like...
Hold it a little closer. You can read the big part clearly, but like...
But you can't, like, blows out. Okay, Calm... Dose it. It says it's a cannabis oil vaporizer, 100 doses, 1 THC to 10 CBD ratio, 250 milligrams of CBD, 100 doses. I've only hit it like once or twice. So I'm gonna, and it comes in like a cute little thing. It's very little and it vibrates when you get,
I was just about to say,
yeah, when you get your dose, your correct dose, like one dose, it'll vibrate. This was $36, so I'm going to just have a little CBD before we get started.
Just calm our asses down.
So it vibrated. And I like it because it doesn't taste hella thick.
I was going to say, does it have like a flavor of like more vape pen or weed?
It tastes like a vape pen.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's not like fake grape
is
flavor
it purple
or
grape?
Something like that, you know?
So then, yeah, I guess the answer to that is the purple grape. It's like, she just answered that.
So,
Michelle Obama.
Evan. What's up, Evan? I grew up with Evan.
Cute.
Hey, Evan. So, that is the first product I got. The Dose It Pen, 100 doses, CBD. It's called The Calm. That was $36. I also did buy an eighth of... Crystal Skull OG, and this was $45.
Wait, question. It doesn't say it tastes like grape, or it's grape.
No, it doesn't taste like grape. No, it doesn't.
Oh.
I said it doesn't taste like just fake things like grape.
Yeah.
So don't worry. There's no fake flavoring in it.
That though.
So this
though.
This is from 3C Farms. I've never heard of this company. Have you?
Me either.
Okay.
No.
Crystal Skull OG. When I go in, I usually ask bud tenders for indica and or if I'm gonna do a hybrid indica dominant.
Mm-hmm.
So 3C Farms, Crystal Skull OG, $45. I have not opened it yet, so we don't really know. I like it because there's a clear jar.
You can see through it.
Which is nice.
Yeah.
So let's, let's bust this bitch open. It smells so good. I'm not going to lie. I'm excited for
this.
I don't know if you guys saw last time. We didn't really thoroughly enjoy the weed that we got.
Yeah.
I do like the pottery. It's very legit. Mm-hmm. And whole receipt. So I spent total $45 for this Crystal Skull OG, an eighth. And the Calm Dosit Pen was $36. Original price, $81. Tax, $10.94. City tax, $9.19.
And that is, yeah.
Sale tax,
I
think I spent almost $21 in tax.
Mm-hmm. That's here in Cali, though.
In Cali.
Yeah.
And then I used a card, which was real nice. They do allow debit cards. Mm-hmm. And so they had to round up for some reason. So I spent $118.
They round up and give you your change.
It's they gave me $4. Machine. I tipped her the $4, whatever. She was real nice. I will say they showed me 5 different weeds that I wanted that they actually didn't have in stock.
Mm-hmm.
So I would make sure and ask what they have
in stock before you show me stuff.
So I spent $21 on tax in Cali at a dispensary. So, reviews matter. But I do like the pottery. I will say, I do have a problem with people not wearing gloves, but that's like a new pandemic thing. So I just have to say something,
Not everybody be fucking wearing the gloves and shit.
They what place is this again? So the what helicopters, places? I'm sorry, we live in LA. The helicopters are loud.
The windows are open.
This is called The Pottery. It is on Venice and La Brea.
Yep.
And the weed that we are rolling up, can we do 2 different joints? Do you mind if we smoke separately?
Yeah, we're going to do separate joints. Yeah, okay. Trust me, I already knew that with you right now.
Crystal Skull OG, 3C Farms is what I bought. It was $45. The percentage, 27.20% total cannabinoids. Cannabinoids.
It really doesn't have that much to do with anything. It's not like necessarily going to get you higher if it's a...
Exactly. Look, it's either good or it's not. You're either going to get high or you're not.
That is, though, what we had to go off of, the last dispensary we went to, because they didn't show us weed. They didn't, let us look at anything. And then we ended up getting some dumbass outdoors.
Yeah, but that was, everyone's fault.
It was all of our faults. That's what I liked about them.
They took this out.
Everything.
Yeah, they took it out. I'll show you what it looks like. They took it out and they placed it underneath the
glass
so you could look at it. Since it's a pandemic, they don't want anyone touching the product. They don't want anyone smelling the product. Yeah. So they show it underneath the glass. And this is what we're
working with.
Working with. Some more right here. She's rolling up.
Ooh.
It does smell really good, and I picked it because it's all frosty. I don't know if you can tell. There was a couple that I wanted to buy. I wanted to buy one from Connected. I think that's the next brand I'm gonna try.
Yeah, we picked out 2 different ones from Connected.
Yeah, they didn't have it.
Yeah.
And I'm not mad. One of them was a little more purpley, and I was just kind of I don't really want to smoke any purple right now.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. I'm trying to read the comments.
Okay, I'm going to take these. Like I said, I'm open to going to places you tell me to try.
Yeah, I feel like we need a notebook to write down the places.
Just DM it to us. DM it to us on Instagram, DebbieCakes420, in my Insta story. You will find her Instagram as well. So you can DM her and tell us where you want us to go in LA and or products you would like us to try. Yeah, I'm happy that they showed us, because at the other dispensary, last Sunday, they didn't show us the weed at all. But also, you can see it through the bottom. It's fluffy. Yeah. It smells really good. It doesn't smell, tangy. And
I think this is going to be some good weed.
I'm hoping it's going to be some good weed.
It already, it smells really good. Looks really good. all those things. We're just gonna see if it tastes good.
What do you use as masks when you go out? We use masks.
Yeah.
The ones you buy online.
But
they're cloth. I don't know what you're asking. They're not N95 masks. I don't buy N95 masks because people that are actually essential workers and nurses and doctors need N95 masks. Yeah. So no, I did not buy N95 masks.
Not gonna hog that shit.
Exactly.
We stay inside. When we do go out,
we only need the
small ones.
Look at this hair. She got length. So Katie's rolling up right now.
She got length.
And I'm surprised you're not using the...
I don't really want to with these ones.
Okay. She bought this for her joints. She's very fancy. It's clear. How cute is this? Like,
so fucking cute.
So cute.
Go on Etsy.
It's on Etsy. Mimicking what you're saying. It's on Etsy. So like I said, we are rolling up Crystal Skull OG. It is an indica from 3C Farms. Like I said, I've never seen this brand before. And I got it from The Pottery. I paid $21 in tax. The OG, it was an eighth. I spent $45. And I also bought the Dosit Pen Calm. It's CBD. And that was $36. So I spent $118 total on an eighth of weed and a pen. So,
like we said, it's a little bougie.
And if you're live and with us, roll up. Let's smoke. We're trying to get high. We're about to get high. So you should get high with us. We also have a glass of champagne.
We up in this bitch.
Connected is fire. I think that is the next brand I want to buy. I tried to buy 2/8 from Connected, and like I said, they didn't have it in stock. So I would say if you're gonna go to The Pottery, just ask if they have it in stock before like making up your mind about getting it.
Yeah, they're hella nice too. If you call them, they'll let you know what they have in stock. Some places don't like to do that, but they're like very professional with it.
Yeah, I like The Pottery. Mm-hmm. That's why we decided. Yeah.
They also have like the girls that work in there are very knowledgeable with like. They all smoke weed.
Yeah. And they're going to be like, this is good, this isn't. She showed us about 5 or 6 different indicas.
Yeah.
She's
the girl who always helps me too. She's really sweet.
Oh, dope. Okay.
Yeah.
So, this is what we about to smoke on. Crystal Skull OG. Honestly, after they did, I swear to God, I wanted 5 different kinds of weed. They didn't have it in stock. And finally, I was like, let's just, that
just
one.
Just give me that one.
But it does. It looks good. It smells good. It was like, it's very like crystally, fluffy.
Yeah, I wish we could like zoom in on it, really it show you guys.
Really good.
With a flash.
For real. How do you know brands? What do you mean? Like
know them personally or know them just in general?
Yeah, which one are you talking about?
I really don't know them personally, too many of them.
Yeah. I just picked a brand. Like they just showed me the weed. Oh, cute. Crystal Skull reminds you of the Indiana OG. I mean, Indiana Jones. I said OG. It's a very light smell. It smells good. I'm into this. After this, I'm going to go eat Brick Burger. We're going to get high and we're going to eat some burgers.
Some burgers.
Any tips for those that get from a plug? You wouldn't know what indica looks like. If you're getting from a plug, I hope your plug is somebody that pushes weight.
Yeah.
Because then they will have flavors. I mean, some of y'all can only get from a plug because of where you live.
True.
I would say ask your plug what they have and what it is. If they can't answer that, you need a new plug, baby.
Yeah.
Baby! Yeah. You need a new motherfucking plug.
I'm going to actually do yours like this because that took me a minute.
Yeah, and mine doesn't need to be
thick, you know, like that.
So we only smoke flavors. Okay, he said I am the plug, fuck out of here. So like I said last time, I am doing this because I feel like there aren't there isn't anyone letting you know what's going on in these dispensaries. Some dispensaries are super run down and don't have good shit. And yep. some bud tenders are fucking assholes. And then, you know, you're paying, like, I paid $21 in tax. There's three different taxes. Like, you have a right to review these places and know what you're walking into. So, she's rolling up. She's going to use this really dope, handy dandy raw paper little roller. It's going to look like a little fucking cigarette.
It's like one of my favorite things ever.
Also, I am going to be doing a giveaway. While she's still rolling up, I will show you what we're giving away. And how I'm going to do this, I'm just going to pick somebody on here at the end of the show. Tell me your favorite song, your favorite line of a song of Lil Debbie. Favorite Lil Debbie song, favorite line of the song. And follow both of us. I won't be able to tell that, but I will be giving away these raw papers. They're the classics. This is a mat that you put on your table and you can roll up on. This is a frisbee that you can also roll up on if you're at the park. Here. And we have this tray. I don't know if you can.
Hella cute.
So I'll be giving this away as well. Like I said, I will be picking it at the end of the show, which will be in about 20, 30 minutes. So, and then what you'll have to do is you'll have to DM me your name.
An address.
An address. And all that shit. So, you girls from Los Angeles.
Uh-huh. Not her.
Not me. Not me, baby. But I'ma still get this money. I'ma smoke on my weed up. I might blow a few bands, hit my plug for the rip. Hey. Which Debbie song isn't fire? Wow, girl, you're going for the compliment. She was like, I would just lay it thick on her. I know, I want to come back to NYC. Me and her miss New York so much.
So fucking bad.
It's
where I wanted to go before this whole shit started.
Yeah. Do you have any glass pieces?
Why? Yes, we do.
Yes. I don't know if you guys saw last show, but we have this baby here. I bought this a while ago.
She fucking cute. That's the type of shit she does randomly.
Yeah, I'm like, I need, this is a fucking pipe, by the way. This is a fucking pipe. Like, how crazy is?
She's like, I want this. Go buy it.
So, bong, pipe, we smoke motherfucking raw papers over here. She smokes backwoods once in a while.
Once in a while. Only when someone rolls them for me.
But other than that, like, in this house, we smoke raw papers, whether it's a cone.
You should lick it. <'Cause I'm... laughs> I fucking hate you. Success. She did it. Ooh. Collab.
Ooh, collab. This is a collab right here, baby. Baby. All right. So... Ooh, okay, this is a little...
Is she in there? So, I do basically lick around this.
Like that? I mean, you're not hitting it, thank God.
Exactly, that's it.
I don't know. No, I don't know. We're going to try this. We're going to try this. This is done with the joint roller from raw paper.
This one is a little thicky.
That's handle.
Oh, it's a little.
He's crooked. So.
Just a little crooked. It'll smoke. We're cute.
We are cute. So this is from the pottery. Like I said, we are about to light up Crystal Skull OG from 3C Farms. I have never tried this before. I don't know what this is about. I've never seen this brand. But
smell good, look good.
It does. It does smell and look really good. I will say I'm excited for this because last week we didn't like the weed.
That shit. So, we hit one time. We're like, nope.
I got a white lighter. I think that's bad luck, but it doesn't matter.
No, well, yeah, that's why I'm trying to use the pink one.
Oh, okay. We are going to try this. Light up. While we're smoking, let's talk about some stoner pet peeves.
Yeah.
Munchies. Mm-hmm. What else do you want to talk about? We can do like
my new munchie.
Your new munchie?
Are those Planters cheese balls?
She loves the Planters cheese balls. That's like, we have Planters, like three or
make,
four.
Yep. They make the fucking peanuts.
This bitch bought a whole box of Dunkaroos.
Oh my god. Fire. Honestly, cannot wait to try them. Very excited. I went in there like, let me buy this whole 12 pack. Ooh. Joint and
pepperoncini. Pepperoncini kettle chips. I like kettle chips.
Like the, just in general, the kettle chips or the brand?
The brand.
Yeah. Yeah, those are fire. I like the jalapeno ones. Huh. Is there a hole in my weed joint? In my weed?
This actually tastes really good.
Yeah, I'm not mad at this at all.
I'm not mad. This is good. 3C Farms. I would buy it again.
Highly recommended. Yeah. Yeah.
Crystal Skull OG. An eighth. $45.
I really like all OGs. Like, or when they're, you know, safe like that. Like, it doesn't have to be any type of, like, it could just be OG. I don't even care what the fucking name is on it.
True. But what we got last time was really bad.
Yeah, no, that was a mistake on all parts. I can't, this fucking comments come too fast. Did you just see that? I was like,
Slim Jim. I think last time we talked about doobies.
Joints.
And.
Yeah, we were, you thought doobie. It was like a roach. Doobie is just a joint.
I was calling roaches doobies.
Yeah.
For 30 years now.
I'm like, 30 years now.
That's still a thing like, in my mind. What? A doobie is a roach in my brain.
Implanted in there. Like.
One of my favorite songs of mine is Lil Debbie and Moxie Push. Cute.
Cute. I love that song. Very cute. Where can I find your stuff in Eugene, Oregon?
So cakes. The edibles are not out as of right now. There are a lot of laws that have changed and guidelines and FDA things. So yeah. Cakes is not out. The edibles are not out right now. We are working on a pen, which should be out in the next couple months. So I'll let you know where you can get those and when you can get those.
Oh.
Someone wants to know, was the weed extra sticky when you broke it down?
It was. That's why it was hella easy to like I rolled this one and then I just not stuffed, but I put that in a fucking joint roller. Yeah, that's my favorite thing, especially when I'm rolling, like, if it's sticky or if it's, like, because if it's hella velvety, it just falls out my fucking paper. It's, like, falling out the sides. I can't even tuck it in.
Yeah, that's annoying.
Yeah. Small buds, that's a pet peeve of mine, too. True. Like, I won't take a pack. I'll buy zips from my plug sometimes, and I will literally, like, be looking at it. Like, I'm not taking that.
That
not
is true.
Gonna do that.
One time I took like a big old butt of hers and just started breaking it down. I was like, stop breaking down my weed!
I was about to slap this bitch. She's trying to make my shit shake in a bag.
I'm dead. I don't mind that. I mean, when I'm going to buy a fucking eighth, I want it to look fat.
Yeah.
Feel like I'm getting more bang for my buck.
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
Definitely. But then you know what I do hate is when they'll sell like an eighth and it's one nug.
Well, don't do me like that.
Fat ass nug and it's like 3.5. No.
Yeah, my shit went out. I'm sorry.
I just had to relight it too. Oh, and I ashed on the table.
I'm that bitch. And like I said, let me smoke how I want to smoke.
Yeah, I'm not mad at this one at all. I like this.
It's smooth.
Here, can we like...
And it's not like pungent and like gross.
Yeah.
It's smooth.
It's
light.
It's smooth. I'm usually like, I be coughing like crazy just in general because I smoke cigarettes. This bitch smokes cigarettes. Be fucking smoking cigarettes.
I want her to get hypnotized. I want her to get hypnosis to stop smoking.
I talk to everybody about it. I really.
I know someone who said who got that done.
Yeah, and it actually and it works. Fucking works.
Roll up, smoke with us. You can. We can be like virtually. Like, what are y'all smoking right now? Let me know what you're smoking right now. Because right now I'm smoking Crystal Skull OG from 3C Farms.
3C.
3C Farms, which I'm going to say again, I've never heard of them, but I'm impressed.
I'll be finding like a lot of random, like, I don't know, when clubs have options, you know, I'll be finding random things that are hella good.
We're also on Twitch, you guys don't forget, which is a little, what? No. We're on Twitch. I'm trying to get my Twitch popping. Help me out. My Twitch is LilDebbie_420. Please help a bitch out. I have nobody in my Twitch right now.
Don't.
I don't give a fuck. Help a bitch out.
We just started, okay?
I don't know this Twitch shit. You know?
Wow, I let my fucking joint go out again.
Wow.
Yeah. That bitch, you know.
Oh, God. I'm sorry.
It's a week, girl. I know. I'm not even going to acknowledge that because I know.
I don't see you on Twitch.
We see, got people in there people now. Here.
Yeah, people came into Twitch. But yeah, go to my Twitch. If you fuck with Twitch, do Twitch. Whatever.
Yeah. But just pull out your iPad and your phone. Watch us on both. I have to cough. You want to?
Finally.
Finally.
I feel like this is like a good Sex guys. In the City version of a smoke weed show.
It is. That's who we are.
Okay, one question. We're going to do a Q&A. So, but my question is, what character are you on Sex in the City? Because I want
to
know.
Sometimes I hella relate to Charlotte.
Okay.
But then other times I fucking hate her.
Conservative.
Like, yeah, because that's she's too conservative. I'm like, I'm going to punch you in the face.
She's a little prudish.
I would say I'm like half her, half, fuck, what's her name? The blonde one who's like short hair. She's like.
Samantha?
Samantha. That's like my inner bad.
Oh, okay, freak.
Bad side. I'm like a very conservative side, very dark side.
Yeah, bitch, what? Are you okay?
That's me.
Dang. I want to say I'm Carrie because I
you
love
are
Carrie.
100%.
But I'd be like, I'm everyone but Samantha.
Yeah,
so,
I'd agree on that.
I'm like, me and Samantha, I'd be like, damn. If Samantha was my friend from Sex and the City, I'd be like, damn, bitch.
Okay. Go in.
Yeah.
Going hard. But, see, we are all Samanthas deep down. I fucking agree, bitch. Said, Tublin said you're definitely Carrie. She is. She fucking is.
Don't give me that compliment. Stop it. I'm holding up with that shit. Okay, so let's do a Q&A. My review quickly of the Crystal Skull OG from 3C Farms. We got it at the Pottery. I really like it, and I would buy it again.
Yeah.
It's a good weed.
It is.
So it tastes good. It hits good. It's smooth.
Sticky.
Sticky.
Rolls really well.
I'm down for it. So I recommend that. That's a dispensary and a weed we recommend. Mm-hmm. See, we're doing good.
Yep.
Elbows. Yeah. So let's do a Q&A for the next 5-10 minutes.
No, Crystal Skull OG.
Don't be a dick and say Crystal.
Yeah, I'm like, no.
It is Crystal Skull OG. Okay.
Don't try and play us 3C like that.
3C Farms. Some fucking marijuana. Y'all fuck with marijuana? Here it is. So, there's that. Okay.
Okay.
Q&A. Next 5-10 minutes. They go real way really fast, bitch.
I know. That's why. And they're like going so fast. And I'm like, fuck.
Okay. CBD. Yes, I fuck with CBD. I have a CBD pen. I've been dropping shit all day. Dose it. It's hard to see.
Dose it.
But. And it like buzzes.
We have a friend that really fucks with it. She tried it. And now she's super is into it.
So. Yeah. And I bought it. It's $36. We'll see if it's worth it. Let's wait a week. We'll talk next Sunday.
We'll talk about that.
Katie is not single.
No. Katie, don't try and come for me.
No.
I'm here. Just leave me alone.
Yeah. Katie, don't hit on Katie. Everyone hits on Katie, and I have to yell at them. Because she's mean, too. She's, like, silently mean.
Judging you. That's my like,
the problem is you laugh.
Yeah, even if I'm like laughing at you.
Think that's cute, I guess.
Because they don't notice that I'm laughing at them.
I don't be thinking shit's funny. But I'll laugh when Katie laughs. Because when Katie laughs, I'm like, it's just like one of those laughs where you're like, yeah, I'm into that. What are you laughing at?
Contagious.
Ooh. I have a lot of shit on the table right now, y'all. I have 2 glasses, I have like a bong and a pipe. Okay. Questions.
All of them.
Have you ever watched wrestling?
I mean, yeah.
I was born in 1990, so wrestling was really big in the 90s. So yeah, a little here and there. When will you come to Minnesota? When the pandemic is over? We're still on lockdown. For boo. Real.
We can't drive places. It's a lot. I'm not abusive.
Yeah, what? Katie's abusive.
Have you been to Alaska?
No, I want to. So before this pandemic, I wanted to take a cruise from Seattle to Alaska. It was a 3-day cruise. Like, you go up and then you turn around. And then this happened and I was like,
yeah, can't do that now.
Can't
fucking
guess
do
that's
that.
Not about to happen. But I would love to go to Alaska.
Damn, this shit doesn't quite.
What ben other tees do you like to wear? We only wear Blaze t-shirts.
Only Blaze.
Only Blaze. LittleDebbie.net.
Advertise. Get that shit.
Debbie Yellow Skull.
They're cute. She got all her other shit on
this
here.
This is the only shirt I'm going to wear on here. I don't care. Every Sunday.
You have worn that every Sunday, huh?
Yes.
Wait, why did I? I just noticed. Not joking at all.
Should I wear a different shirt next Sunday?
Can you wear the yellow one at least?
Don't know if I have that.
She doesn't even have her own shirt.
Not in yellow. Not I have this merch. One. That's why I wear it. That's why I wear this one. I have another. I have merch here. It's just. My favorite t-shirt. Sorry.
Wakes up.
Signed merch. Yes, LittleDebbie.net. LittleDebbie.net. All this merch. Me. Just a face of me. Me. Or this.
She said.
Bitch. Okay.
Where's your joint? We smoked it. We're fucking done. We smoked. Gonna come to Toronto, Canada after quarantine?
Yeah, tell them to book me.
For real.
I'll be there.
What's your fave merch you sell right now?
My fave merch? Well, it was the original.
And then I think right now it's that one.
Right now it's this one. But I have a lot. I like all my merch. You know?
It's all cute.
Yeah. Thanks. He said we're pretty. Thanks. I appreciate that. That was a nice compliment.
Thank you.
I can take a compliment without thinking you're hitting on me.
Yeah.
You know?
What's your fave show to watch high? I mean, she just watches it in general, but Schitt's Creek.
I love Schitt's Creek.
Love Island.
UK?
But Love when she's Island high, UK?
Bitch,
no.
What?
When you're high, though, you're like, this shit's too corny, and you can't watch it.
Yeah, I have a problem when I get really high. I'm like, everything's mad corny. And everyone's
careful.
Sarcastic. And I'm like.
And then she's just like, I don't know about this. Do I like this
yeah,
show?
Last time I turned it on, it was so fucking high. And I was like, no, this was probably a bad idea. Because, like, it started and I was just like, it's already killing me with the corniness. I was like, But Love Island UK is my favorite shit. Schitt's Creek. We watched Hoarders.
Yeah.
That was crazy.
Netflix. Oh, my God.
90 Day Fiancé.
Some parts are, yeah. Yeah.
Don't talk to us about it because we are only watching a little bit of it right now.
Yeah, don't tell us nothing because I need to, like, no.
Snoop Dogg or Bone Thugs and Harmony?
Oh, that's fucking no.
What would you
pick? I can answer that.
Really? Me neither. Both.
Yeah.
Or for me.
Too Hot to Handle.
I like both.
Remember that show Too Hot to Handle that we saw on Netflix?
Yeah, I haven't watched it.
No.
I can't do it. I'm Love Island UK only, baby. You see me. I'm on season 6. I haven't watched season 2, but I've watched 1, 3, 5.
I think season 2, like we were like
4.
Some of them were
3, 4, 5.
We weren't into the people on there.
Yeah.
That one.
Number 1 was really good, but I would
always
say the best drama is in season
4.
5.
Wait, was that 5? That's the one that we just watched?
Yeah. I finished it. You didn't. Season 5 was
then season 4 was
drama.
The other one that we didn't watch.
No, I watched season 4. You
did?
Yeah.
Yeah, I watched season 1, 3, 5.
Because I'm 4 here. And I'm on 6. I haven't really got into it. What's your friend's name?
Katie.
Got bands. Katie got bands. Snoop Dogg or 6ix9ine? I would say Snoop. I listen to more Snoop Dogg than I do 6ix9ine,
yeah.
But it's just,
I mean, their beef right now, that's just, we're not going on to that.
I thought
topic.
We were about talking about music.
Yeah, he's asking because of their beef right now.
Oh, what beef? Oh.
See?
I don't know.
That's how much you don't give a fuck.
I don't know shit about shit. I don't know shit about 6ix9ine. I'm not
no.
like, you know, do you.
Basically, she
has nothing to
no.
do with me.
No. Mm-mm.
I'm just like, in general, I listen to older rap music, I guess.
Yeah.
So,
yep.
I'm definitely like stuck in a generation. Like, I listen to lots of Mac Dre, The Jacket, Jay Stalin, like, shit like
somebody
that.
Somebody said Lil Wayne.
Lil Wayne.
Yeah.
But I don't know. What happened? We'll talk later about it, I guess. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, we'll talk later about that because that shit don't matter.
Yeah.
We're not taking up our time with that.
No. Okay.
What's your favorite Gucci Mane song? That's actually fucking hard. I love all his old shit, though. Forever. Like, the Fat Gucci was my man.
I hate her, but I know what you're saying. Like, Fat Gucci, any Fat Gucci. I love Gucci, period, but Fat Gucci
is the one.
Yeah. Does Burner have good weed? You mean Cookies? Yeah, Cookies is really good.
Yeah.
That's fuck
shit,
with Cookies. There's
hella
a dispensary
high
on
end.
Melrose.
Yeah, they're very high end, but it's like, it's for a reason.
Do we go to Cookies and try that out next?
We definitely should.
All
I
their weed's
there
expensive.
A lot, but
everything in there is expensive.
Yeah. You want to be spending like
at least 65 on an eighth.
Probably even like 75.
Now?
It's like, yeah, it goes all the way up. They have eights in there for like 105.
Yeah, no, I believe that. But like the basic you're going to spend.
The basic
the
you're
minimum
gonna spend, yeah,
you're
going to
spend is $65
yeah,
if
yeah.
you go into Cookies.
Mm-hmm.
But so maybe. We might do that next.
Yeah.
But then we're not playing by the weed maps rule, which is look up a
exactly.
random one. Weed maps.
We'll see. You'll
and
find
we gotta
out
like go
Sunday
out. You know, we gotta like.
Yeah, maybe we go to the valley, like we were saying.
There's so many in the valley, though.
But
then you
the
like
thing.
Enter, you unlock. But we're saying LA, like we should just do LA SoCal because we could do some in San Diego. But
cute.
You know,
true.
We're gonna try Cookies next, basically.
Oops, that disappeared. I couldn't read it.
Would you use a weed vending machine? Yee. Actually, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know about that because I don't know how long it's been sitting
if
there.
If there were pre-rolls.
No, because I don't know how long it's been sitting there.
True. Okay, fine,
now. I guess, no, even if it's, like, packaged, it could be sitting there for months.
Any new music? Touchdown came out, like, a month ago. Maybe less. Maybe 2 months ago. Maybe longer? I don't know. I've been here for so long. I don't know
our days anymore.
But Touchdown just came out, so check that out. It is on iTunes and Spotify and any other streaming services. I don't know.
What all else? Of them.
Yeah.
Go look that shit up. There?
But.
I don't know, actually. And then Touchdown is dope. TV. Like,
yeah.
I'm not.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, Addicted to Touchdown. It's fire.
We don't expire, though. But it
gets old.
It gets like, stale and crusty.
Yeah.
And moldy.
The fuck?
Don't tell me. You can't tell
that
me.
That shit basically do expire. No. Yeah. Like, I don't agree with that.
Yeah. Like, what? Why would you want some old stale? It's going to be stale. Blech. Period.
Yeah.
I don't care what you keep it in. Mm-mm. Or how you keep it.
No.
It's going to be stale if you wait too long.
Yeah.
You're going to have some crusty, dusty weed.
First, dusty. Are you working on music in quarantine?
Yeah. I have my ways. Don't worry about me, boo.
She got her own shit.
Okay. So look, I'm about to pick a giveaway winner for the Raw Paper stuff. So like I said, I'm just going to pick someone that pops up. Whoever like pops up the most. Whoever pops up. I'm about to look up. Whoever no. I see when I look up is who wins this giveaway, but the giveaway is Raw Papers. It is this, like, mat thing you put on the table so you can roll up directly on it. A Frisbee.
That you can also roll up on.
Yeah, rolling tray. A Frisbee rolling tray. And it's in the plastic still. I touched this one. I'll wipe this one down. I'll Clorox.
We will sanitize that shit.
Yeah. And this is a really dope.
Keep it pushing. Yeah, that shit's fire.
It's big. It's bigger than my head. So I'm going to send you all of this. So favorite song and quote all in one comment. I'll send it to you from Lil Debbie.
Right now.
Right now. Right now. So name of song and lyric. Let's get high.
Yeah.
I guess. Ann Kate. Damn. Ann Kate.
It was like Ann Kate cousin.
Or somebody.
Anna Kate cousin.
Make sure you DM me and I'll send you this stuff. But DM me and send your address. Ann Kate. Go DJ drops.
Wait, where are you at? Where is she at? She's been in here the whole time. I saw her name a couple of times.
I know. Don't disappear, bitch.
Anna Kate.
But
Anna
look,
Kate, Anna
so Kate. I have new music coming out. I forgot. I'm sorry. Go DJ.
Oh, there she is. Anna Kate cousin.
Out on. Wait, Go DJ's out on the 19th. Hmm. What month is it?
May? Don't do that to me.
I don't know what the fuck, bitch, day. Nothing.
I literally just had
Sunday
to think
or
of
Tuesday.
That.
I don't fucking know anymore.
Dead.
But on June 19th, or maybe the 19th of this month, I don't even know. But Go DJ is coming out. So it's coming out on iTunes, Spotify, all that shit.
So wait, no music. 19th.
Wait, yeah, wait for it.
Hit it in your calendar.
Yeah. One of the 19ths. This month, next month. What is today?
Today's the 17th.
Okay. But what month is it?
May.
January, February, March, April, May. Okay, so next month. I had to count. I don't know. What the fuck? I don't know where I'm at. I'm like
get
day,
time.
Month, like
where
month.
Am I?
But even like because we've been inside for so long, bitch. 3 more months of lockdown. But I will say this. I'm going to say this. The pandemic is mad fucking weird. And it's really triggering because I am grossed out by germs. And it's made me worse. Like, I don't really like to touch people in general.
Yeah, both of us are already, like, she's 1,000 times even more. But, like, germophobes.
100%. I have to clean 2 times more than I already do clean. We cleaned a lot before this happened. I will say that was a blessing.
Yeah. We always clean. We make, like, we wash our hands fucking
But it's
hella
made,
times.
Like, me, like, more, like, when I'm at the weed club, I'm like, why didn't they have gloves on?
Yeah.
Bitch, shut up.
Yeah.
You know, like, there's hand
sanitizer. Well, just very much more, like, aware in a good way, though.
Yeah.
I think everybody needs to be more aware, like, that We be up in people's faces too much and don't realize you could have anything and be up in my face and be like,
yeah.
Before all this.
Who knows? But it sucks. And so I love you guys. Like I said, anyways.
That's what we're going to end it on.
Ann, Kate, cousin. Anna, Kate, cousin, or Ann, DM
yeah,
me.
Anna, Kate, cousin.
If you don't win, I'm just going to pick another winner right now in case you don't DM me. If Anna, Kate doesn't DM me, we're going to pick Michael Jonathan. So, Michael Jonathan, you can DM me
Michael
as well.
Nagy. Michael Jonathan Nagy.
Yeah, I don't know. Whatever. It's like three
DM
names.
Her on Instagram.
Yeah.
So, and send her your info.
We love you. Next Sunday, we will be doing Cookies Dispensary.
Yep.
And we're going to pick another weed. If there's a weed at Cookies Dispensary you want us to specifically try, DM it to me, DM it to her. Leave it in the comments, do whatever. But that's going to be next Sunday.
Yep.
Oh, you may or may not be with me. I'm going to take all this back.
Yeah, we'll see about this.
I might be at a different dispensary next week, actually. Yeah. But Cookies soon, right?
Yeah, Cookies soon. Cookies will probably be our next one whenever
it's
we can do it.
Super bougie, and I'm going to go spend like $100 on an eighth and be like, am I in outer space or no?
Basically.
Am I there? Am I touching the limit? We'll see, you know?
Yep.
But we love you guys.
Good weed.
And we'll miss you until next Sunday. You gotta stay safe, stay clean.
Thanks for smoking with us.
Yeah, I love you guys. And next Sunday, 8 p.m., we're on the West Coast, we're in Cali, so it might be 10 or 11 for you. Pull up. We're gonna do this again. We're gonna be giving away more shit and talking about another spot. So I love you. And we will talk to you soon. Bye.